Oh, another dicey play that Lone Star is able defensively to survive. Nemo to Purcell, or to Carlos Schultz, and scores! Andrew DiCarlo gives Lone Star the lead! Contest should say regulation. Digby from Purcell shoots and scores! Mitchell Digby with the dagger! Lone Star, Payne will chase it back into his own zone. He takes a hard hit against the glass. Gray Hill to German, and he scores. And just 10.8 seconds left. And the net stays full, and that puck will roll back down to the blue line. And so Lone Star comes away with the victory. 2-1, and both teams